Start with Why, Simon Sinek, animated book review.
Would you like more insider secrets? Prod Champ.
You can influence people's behavior with manipulation or inspiration. Manipulation. Prices. As a company, you can play with prices. However, once your clients get used to paying less for the product or service, there is no turning back and the price game will become addiction as heroin, which on the long run cost the company even its existence. Plenty of examples in this price game which ended badly with only few exceptions, one of them being Walmart. However, that cost them a lot. Promotion. Great example for these are American automobile manufacturers. General Motors, Ford, Chrysler and AMC. All of them in the 90s of the previous century were competing amongst themselves who will give better incentives and cashbacks. And the incentives were from $500 up to $7,000 as a promotion for buying their cars or trucks. Nevertheless, after too much pressure on the profit margins, they all decided to cut back on those promotions, which led to significant decrease in the demand and sales. And in 2007, GM are losing $729 by every car sold. And on the other hand, Toyota kept rising without any similar promotion whatsoever. Fear. Nobody ever got fired for choosing IBM. When the fear is primary, then the facts are secondary. This fear is being used in the business world a lot. So, how many times you have seen this kind of message before they shoot a product to you? On every 30 seconds, someone is dying from heart attack. This is actually a commercial for one private clinic. Aspirations. You can easily sell package for the gym to someone. However, you need to work 3 times hard in order to inspire him to work out. Proof of this is that after the new year, the prices in the gym are increasing by 12%. That is because all those new year's resolutions. Aspiration can encourage behavior, however, in many cases only short term. Group pressure. 4 or 5 dentists are recommending that and that toothpaste. This is a classical way of using manipulation and influencing people's behavior. However, the manipulation leads to transaction only, not towards loyalty. If you want to succeed in the long run and manage to survive in the tough times, you need loyal clients and customers. In that case, don't need manipulation, you need inspiration. In his book, Simon has discovered that if you want loyalty in the long run, if you want to be the Apple of the world, the Harley Davidson of the world, the Martin Luther King of the world, you need to follow the golden circle and start with why. The golden circle is consisted of what, how, and why. Simon Sinek found that most companies work from the outside in, that is from the what question. To understand the golden circle, you need to understand what it entails. The what ring of the golden circle represents the products or services a company sells. The how is an explanation on what the company does, why their products or services are better or stand out from the competition. The why is about what a company believes in, not about making a profit. Therefore, inspired and influential companies communicate from the inside out rather than outside in. Golden circle. Apple as the example. Simon Sinek demonstrated his golden circle by using computer company Apple as an example. Apple starts with the why, the center of the golden circle. So instead of communicating what did they do and make and how they do or make their products, they communicate their vision to their potential buyers. Then they proceed to the how question by informing their potential buyers that their eye-catching designs are easy to use. Finally, they arrive at the what question. They make computers. According to Simon, the customers want the products or services of these companies because they are convinced that these companies are better than their competition. Namely, they provide an answer to the question, why? In conclusion, if a company wants to be successful, it should focus on the core question in the golden circle, the why. Rather than being a competitor to the other companies, a company should be its own competitor so that it can grow stronger and become one of the influential players in the market.
Who wants to discover more cool videos like this one? What was your biggest takeaway from my video? Have you been through a similar pathway? Don't forget, subscribe, give it a thumbs up, and comment below.